A time when using S-Voice on Samsung Galaxy S4, an error cannot find a network connection, though the device is connected to the internet. Here's how I fix it. Go to apps. Long tap S-Voice and drag into the app info. If you find the turn off button, tap turn off and tap disable. If not, tap disable. Tap OK. Next, tap clear cache and tap clear the data. Tap OK. Tap enable to enable again. Then open S-Voice and do the setup. Now you can try. Hey Galaxy. Thank you for watching.